What's up, Pretty YT? This your girl Shamika coming again today. I'm just giving a shout out to the Boy Scouts of America. This weekend, tomorrow, I'll be going to drill. Get my little sleeping bag and stuff ready. But we got this in the mail, like on a tie to our doorknob the other day. And I just like, hey, let me go ahead and start filling my stuff up. I know they're going to be so surprised. It feels so good to give it back. But they're going to be so surprised when they see this stuff that, you know, they want us to put in the bag. That's what I'm going to put in a bag. I got to put my stuff in a box. Matter of fact, I think I might need two boxes because I don't think all this stuff is going to fit in here. So, I did a couple of some the shampoo and conditioner for each one of those. You know, we got those BOGOs from back in the day. The Yarly soap, free for days. The Olay soap, you know, we always get those free for days. And remember these from Kmart? I figured somebody would be able to use those. Got those free. Got some razors I put in here. Some Crest. You know, we just got the banana boat from Rite Aid. Threw in some wipes and stuff. Because, you know, shit, boys still need to wipe stuff theyself too. You know, their hands or something. Some soap. Some deodorant and some stuff. Some body wash. I'm low on the body wash. So, I need to re-up on the body wash, on the men's body wash. My baby hardly got none left, so. I thought I'd throw in some cologne and stuff I got back during Christmas time. And then it just says some food and stuff. So I did the laundry detergent and the fabric softener. We got those back from Kroger when they was giving that stuff away free, basically. And this is what I'm going to donate and send out there to them. Sit out in the front of the curb. It said 8:30 by 8:30. So I tried to hit every area it asked about. So I did what I could, and I think they'd be really appreciative what they get. So just a worthy cause. It's good when they can actually come to you to pick up donations versus you going to drop it off. So that was a blessing, and that's really convenient because this weekend I won't be here, but I want to leave this stuff out for them to pick it up. So, just want to give a shout out to them. It's a good cause. You know, it's a good nonprofit, Boy Scout of America. If you guys just get this tied to your door, don't throw the bag away. Just read it. And if you want to donate, donate. It's a good cause. The main thing it said I love about it is scouting is a program for boys and young men. Hope you can see that. That stress character, development, leadership, and fitness. Now, who doesn't want to get behind that? So, I'm all for the fitness, all for character, because I'm in the military and leadership. Awesome, awesome, awesome program. So, if you see the bag, donate and just give freely. All right, have a good one. Enjoy. Bye.